Hello guys, I know it's been a while since I've done a video, so I wanted to show you guys one of my favorite restaurants. It's called Yum Chow's, and it's in Beckley. And one of the most interesting things about this place is this little lady makes her own garden and grows a lot of this stuff. I don't know if she uses it in the restaurant or what, but she has a patch of gourds that's coming out onto the parking spot. There's a lot of gourds there. And as you can see, that's the garden. It's mostly a wooded area, right on the outskirts, I guess, of a commercialized location. So I'd imagine that they bought all of that land, which isn't necessarily in the commercialized section, for cheap. That's probably why she has her garden there. I'll walk around and show you guys the front of the place. This is the side of the building. There's a lot of buckets and there's a wheelbarrow. This place is also drive-through. And honestly, I used to have this misconception about Chinese places that had, you know, like Americans working there, because I thought maybe they weren't as authentic, or maybe they just don't know how to make Chinese food. But let me tell you, this is one of the best Chinese restaurants I have ever ate at. Ever. Like, it's just, it tastes so authentic, you know. There's the sign. And here's more flowers. This lady has a green thumb. It's crazy how much biodiversity there is here. I'd imagine this is a haven for bees and other wildlife. This is on the outskirts of a residential area. And I know for a fact that that road, which is Pikeview Road, leads to a more suburban area. And it's very beautiful over this way. Alright, sorry it's been so long since I filmed anything. Life has been chaotic, but if you're ever in this area, it's right off 77. Check this place out.